y enfrente para el lado.
Sí, se puede.
So now we are supporting this movement. We want a real democracy now. We are here because in Spain there's a crisis situation with around 30% of people on unemployment. There is no jobs. Also, we are losing social benefits, and they want to privatize health and education. And there are a lot of protests in the main cities of Spain, and that's why we are here to support them. Because a lot of us, we have come here because there is no job, so to look for a job. That's why we are here, almost half, no, not all of us. So that's why we are here.
How bad is with the work in the Spain? Like how big percentage of the jobless people are in Spain?
It's officially 25%, but if you are studying for the unemployment office, you don't count as an employed. So it's higher. It's nearly 30%.
And what people do at the moment here and in Spain to improve that situation?
To improve that situation, yeah. They are making action like this, but with more people, a biggest one.
How big?
I think the last Sunday was 2 million of people in Madrid. I know just in Madrid. I don't know in other cities, but there are movements in Barcelona, Sevilla, Málaga, Valencia, and also Galicia.
And what made people do it right now? Like what is?
They are doing like now, and in some places like Barcelona, Madrid, they are playing camping to sleep there until the new elections. But the police took them out. But now they are allowed.
Ja, dit is een demonstratie ter ondersteuning van alle demonstraties die nu in Spanje gebeuren. Er zijn demonstraties in alle grote steden in Spanje. En mensen protesteren omdat de politieke en economische situatie in Spanje is slecht, zeer slecht. En de mensen voelen zich niet represented door de politici. De politici doen hun geld, willen geld verdienen en ze vergeten over mensen. Dus daarom zijn wij hier. Wij willen dat dingen veranderen. Wij willen een nieuwe soort gouvernement. En wij willen sociale politici die aan mensen denken. En niet alleen om geld en bedrijven. En, ja. Nou, gewoon meedoen en praten met de Spaanse mensen. En ja, wij hebben wel dingen te leren van Nederland, voor bijvoorbeeld. Dus ja, praten is belangrijk. Ja. Ja.
Bye, Francis.
I don't think that. I don't
know. Bye.
Thank you.